comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Here comes the money.
But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring, there's a war about to take place.
Oh no, here we go. Sheamus sees it.
Oh, that's gotta be it. Sheamus, how about that finishing move? Now, hey, look at the sneak one in.
Two. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out. Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have.
Sheamus, wow, that's got to be it.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Three!
What a finish, Edmund.
We got a cover. Couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's going for it again. Astonishing maneuver by Sheamus.
Stay down. Stay down.
Sheamus.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Oh, wow.
His opposition is really winning it.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
He's in position, ready to strike. Hey!
Sheamus hit that one.
The finisher again.
Wow.
Here's the cover for the win.
Just one man, but I'm the one man band.
We're not astray. We're now just where we stay. We're clean this mess up.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler.
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team.
Ridiculous maneuver by Kofi Kingston.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Oh, man, there's the finisher.
Oh, He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Someone in WWE like Big E.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
He's in full-on attack mode now. This,
he's looking at it again.
What a move! Come on, that won't even face him. He's experienced a whole lot worse.
Way on that exchange. We got a cover.
One, two, three.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Look at this, Cole. We've got company.
Yeah, targeting the champ. The champ's not going to back down from any challenges. I can guarantee you that.
Right about that.
Yeah.
This is a one-on-one matchup.
Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his. Makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a move! Jeez, he's got to get himself together here.
What should AJ Styles try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was
hoping to end it here.
I hope so too. Two.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight. If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening. Here we go. Eight incredible move by AJ Styles. Bray Wyatt.
He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, I don't know if the WWE has ever had a more brutal destroyer. I mean, let's face it, Brock's one of the few individuals that doesn't have to say much on the microphone. You can look into his eyes or see
who it is. Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
He escapes the hole.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. I fully expect him to bounce back, though.
Well, there he goes. Into that turnbuckle, hard and
Oh, look, we knew this was going to happen, Cole.
Yeah, but let's not forget there's still a match going on in the ring, but I knew it, King. I agree with you. We knew this was, it was only a matter of time before this thing just blew up.
Well, there's a match in the ring, but we may have a match out here. Whoa,
that's what I was afraid of. The distraction and then the shot. Kevin Owens, it's coming. What a move.
Whoa.
We're going to end this right now.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And Kevin Owens makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange. This match has been awesome.
Look at Kevin Owens. What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
Whoa, look at that.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
I'm not sure I should share my thoughts on Stephanie McMahon.
Of WWE, but she's also quite a fighter in the ring.
Well, what do you expect, Cole? Stephanie McMahon was literally born into the business. Of course, she's going to be a fighter.
Oh!
And Trish Stratus makes her pay for all that.
It comes to her finisher, Mago.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Stephanie McMahon for the win.
You know what, Cole? That's best for business.
Here comes Stephanie McMahon. Wow, what a move from Stephanie McMahon. That's how you put an opponent away for good.
Yeah, Cole, Stephanie McMahon showing who's boss in there. You gotta be kidding me.
And into the cover goes Steph. And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Watch it, watch it. What a maneuver by Trish Stratus.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing,
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.